One additional returning national in quarantine, or the Enchantment of the Seas, has tested positive for COVID-19. This brings the total number of confirmed cases in Trinidad and Tobago to 124. In its latest update, the Ministry of Health assures that all established protocols are being implemented. Six other people, all cruise ship workers who returned on the Enchantment of the Seas on June 12th, had tested positive on their arrival.